Got through security.
This is me optimistic before the tournament. Mama's always got a
back track. When everybody's immediately, she did not know what to do. Ayo! Then he turned to the rich man and spat in his face. He said, because of your greed and vanity, in a rich man's house, there is nowhere to spit but his face. Now, my children, realize that enough cost to accumulate wealth, we have lost sight of the true purpose, connection with others. My children!
Walking the mile from the airport to our hotel.
Super ratchet. We have 52 people just rolling down the sidewalk.
And we can't take the freaking
on
shuttle.
On the trek to shuttle. Vietnam.
So here we are.
A few moments later.
There's cars coming right towards us right now.
That's kind of...
Oh gosh, where are we going?
Yeah, where are we going? Parking lot, this is weird, like behind a factory.
We're finally approaching civilization.
Yeah. We're no longer in the back lot of an airport. We have 5 seconds to cross the.
Oh god! Oh god!
Oh god!
Oh god! Oh god!
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
It's everywhere.
Bella, made it in the vlog.
May you explain your outfit?
It's the American flag.
Explain, we just found a pool, but
Yeah, it's called the beach.
The beach, and there's literally a duck. Oh my god, it's just sitting there.
So it's currently almost 2 p.m. and we were hungry. So now we're in the student union and there's Japanese food, Panda Express, Greek food, and it's really stuffy. Yes.
That is mine is yours.
You need to be in the
Anything
hotel
that is
by
yours
9 p.m.
is not necessarily mine.
Yeah.
This is so wholesome.
So we just finished the first day of competition. Okay, they're not
solid one round.
A one round. We literally spent like 5 hours just sitting.
Yes.
Like,
probably more.
Yeah, honestly.
Pyramid has been spotted, and gotted.
Go bees.
It looks like
These people already saw it because they suck.
Okay, Max, explain what we're doing right now.
We're trying to remove the sticker from Gotham's laptop because he hates it. So we got some hot water. Well, it's still kind of hot.
Don't drink it.
I'm sorry, bro. Well, it's like... tastes like brown because of coffee.
Ew. Okay, oh okay. God.
One eternity later.
You're welcome, Gotham.
Explain. So this is a secret pack. Right now we're about to celebrate. Yeah.
Secret
we're about to celebrate Sanji and Vikram's birthday, but they don't know.
Yeah.
They don't know.
With this pack.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a secret. Pack. You don't get to know about it.
Good morning.
It's day two of States. And the breakfast is not that hot. There were no tater tots. And I'm not getting the waffles because they were too dry.
No go.
How are you feeling this morning?
Pretty good.
It's good. Look at the red and the gray. It's a look.
Wait, what is...
Oh, is he tying Gotham's tie?
So good it hurts. I don't want it. I gotta have it.
Uh-oh. I can't find the words, I just go. Andy, what are you watching?
I'm watching Endgame.
Oh, you're watching the first 15 minutes.
Why is there Chinese on it?
But like hours only.
Look at all the typos we found.
Tacos.
On
Yipper. Aw, disappointing. But hopefully the food will not be disappointing. Blow the speaker. Yeah,
I think about it now. Blow the speaker. It's Sushma.
Hi.
You came back.
Yes, I did.
Greetings.
Hello. Hi, Bella's unnecessary vlog.
I'm back at the food truck with these guys. And Vikram and Ansuman over there because they didn't get lunch. And Tanaya because they didn't get lunch. But I already don't.
Donut truck.
Kavina's so.
Donut.
Kavina,
you can't have a donut
for
lunch. I'm sorry.
I kind of want a donut too. But
not for lunch.
I don't know. Oh, they have like a Fruit Loop flavor.
Why is it literally?
It doesn't make it healthy, Bella.
Two strawberry and cream donuts. They're so pretty. Ansuman paid, but I paid him back. And now I will snatch mine. Ha 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 ha.
What? He's so content. I don't like it. No, I love it. Like
no, okay, let me explain. So, like, I modeled my handwriting over the Declaration of Independence.
Look at the background.
I told you this. How does it doesn't look like gray. It looks like, you know, it's like the founding forefathers wrote, like, the Constitution in, like, green ink. Right? Just, like, I don't know.
So, we just finished round three. And I'm pretty sure that was the last speech I'm ever giving because it was so bad. It was like, I made, like...
I feel like I didn't break.
Yeah. But we shall see. How are we feeling? It's the end of day two.
It's like the end of like, yeah, end of day two.
It's kind
of
hard though.
End of an era.
End of an era.
Go beach.
Go beach.
But rooting, you know, go beach.
Miss Bathel was an angel and got us Indonesian or like Indonesian Malaysian food. So everybody else is getting the habit, but we have this beautiful, beautiful treat. Broke.
They need three judges, right?
Oh, I can't flip it.
Ah!
That was a failure.
Broke.
So it's 11:57 right now. I'm so tired. My last brain cells are just gone. But I have to wake up early tomorrow to compete in SEMS. I'm glad it wasn't my last speech, but I'm also so tired. And now I'm waiting for Amanda to get out of the shower. That
is all. Competition. I'm heading to breakfast. Oh, my voice is gone. I'm heading to breakfast right now. Hopefully they have better food than yesterday. We'll see. Ooh, pretty baby. This world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just want to make you smile? I want to do you like Michael. I want to kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye. Like Hathaway. Brought a song for you like this. We got frappuccinos right before our round because we are
sleepy.
Very tired, very sleepy.
Are you vlogging?
Hi, Shreyas.
Hello.
So I just came out of SEMS and I gave what might be my last speech ever, but it was a good speech. So I think if I ended my career on that note, I'd be happy, you know? Because breaking the finals is hard, but we done it. We done it.
You really winked.
I don't think I got the wink.
Keep practicing.
Wait, what's my wink like?
You wink? That was good.
So final breaks just came out and we both didn't make it, but it's like, like, you know, Maxwell has Nats.
This is some seriously whack shit.
Yeah, like some of the best
Ishan
people.
Gupta, James Hu, Nikita Kalasi. Did not break.
Some of the best people in the country didn't break. Like that.
Holy crap.
Thankfully, Saad broke, our legend.
And Gabe Lee.
And he will. Oh yeah, and Gabe. No, I forgot. No, no.
Oh my God.
I know they're gonna win. But yeah. So my XM career is now officially over. But I'm glad. I'm happy. It was good. And now we can just chill the rest of the day.
This is so fast.
So yeah, it's like 12 Spanish. PM. So we chillin'. Ready? We out.
Yeah. Yeah. Vanessa Pant, I think you should trail it up along the legs, and then...
I'll slow-mo it.
What's up? Show me your feet.
Hummus and...
We got lunch. It was very overpriced.
Hey, 16 bucks, chicken and waffles, not chicken with tots.
They ran out of waffles, so just got chicken and tots. And
not just me, Vikram's also a victim
and
of the thief.
No,
stole it
I don't
all.
Even like it.
Where am I syrup at, too?
But hopefully it'll be good. It's so classic. Got back from the tournament. And
stop
now,
doing that!
No, what do you mean?
It is pool time! Well, not really pool time, but we all stuck our feet in. And it feels
really
nice.
It's really cold.
It is really cold, but it feels good,
I get these random hairs that just like...
The conversation just makes it beautiful. It just makes it absolutely...
You don't know how weird
I get these random hairs on my body and just go
weird. Oh my God! I can't do that at all! Oh my God! Oh my God! Don't understand. As I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo. Say Geronimo. For the dance, and I don't know why
we decided that instead of finding a bathroom, seven of us were going to change in the car.
So it was that was literally like chaos.
It was exciting, but now all of our clothes have changed.
Headed to the party.
Let's go.
So we got back from the States party, which was actually surprisingly fun. Oh, I'm done. Which was actually surprisingly fun this time, I think because there were so many seniors. So the dancing was actually really fun. But the food was trash, so now we're heading...
Overcooked pasta.
Now we're heading to In-N-Out. And Vikram's in front of me, but he is not responding. But we're heading to In-N-Out to get food. It's like 12:08 a.m. And I'm jaywalking.
You're watching a talk show about super beats. Oh god. And Tristan just called the number.
I'm gonna get all the super beats.
Okay, good morning. It's day 4, but technically we don't have any competition today. It's just like a chill day. So right now we're just lounging around outside in the pool, in the sun, doing homework. Although Gabe and I are not doing any homework. I made myself a hot chocolate and I also missed breakfast. So hopefully we get lunch later.
What is your life hack?
Well, if you want a mocha without the price of a mocha, all you need to do is get some hot coffee, add some hot chocolate mix, and stir.
Wow.
You're the best of your todays, be the worst of your todays.
I just found this
$5,000
bill. So right now, Tristan and I are at Walmart's because we were tasked with buying snacks. This is not everything we have, but we're not getting a watermelon.
Yeah, we are. Everyone loves watermelon.
We have $100 left over.
We can buy 20 watermelons.
Club things, not club things. We have $100 to spare. Like, okay, we have $100 to spend, and we have like 30 minutes.
It's a challenge. 30 so minutes challenge. To spend $100. Right now we're at like 20. Buying two frisbees.
Let's go. Let's
frisbees.
Where's the tire? I think the tire is the better option here.
Not sure what we're gonna get. And Sophia kissed baby. Surrender?
The boo.
Are we getting this?
Okay. This is just because it says this. This is the big one.
So far. But we're in line right now, so hopefully it doesn't exceed the $100.
You gotta flash them the money.
The $100.
Welcome, Bella. Here we have on the right one giant cesspool of disease and Ebola.
How do you?
And on the left, we have a very warm pit of simple infectious disease and viruses.
How do you zip this out?
This isn't
work. It doesn't work.
Yes. My name is Ada. They all look so cozy. You might be lonely. Sanji is out for blood. What is your collateral damage, Kavin?
They tried to spray Sanji and said they hit me square in the face.
It was point blank, dude. Can have it all. When we're together, you'll know how it should be. When you're drunk, maybe we should go and spend some time. What's the monkey? She literally started talking before you just yelled.
I yelled. No, Cam's really loud.
Yeah, and so no one could hear her say.
So it's 5:18. We're just sitting on the grass waiting.
Almost time to leave.
My throat hurts.
Sanji.
Bella.
It's my last tournament with this 8th grader.
Bella.
And I hope she does well.
Thank you, Bella. I love you too.
Thank you.
we're finishing off our trip the way we started, walking a mile to the airport. Sod is next
drop
to us.
Drop dead gorgeous.
practicing their British accents.
Subscribe.
And all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I've seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old things.
I'm finally home. I just wanted to do like a quick closing message. Honestly, the state tournament was super fun. I got to hang out with so many different people, and just it was such a good experience, and honestly one of the best ways to end my season and my career. Thank you so much for watching this messy, chaotic first time vlog, and if you made it this far, honestly I love you. And I guess that's it for my speech and debate career. Thank you so much, and good night. All the love you for-